FTX balances tumbled 87% in 5 days in epic crypto deposit run. Data shows a glance at data from Arkham Intelligence shows the behind-the-scenes operational reality that drove billionaire Sam Bankman-Fried's beleaguered FTX exchange to order a withdrawal halt this week. Sage D. Young withdrawals from the FTX crypto exchange were so rapid and vicious that the overall balance of digital assets on the venue has tumbled 87% over the past 5 days, data shows. The blockchain-era version of an epic bank run culminated November 8 when the exchange led by Sam Bankman-Fried announced a halt to withdrawals. On Thursday there were fresh reports that some withdrawal requests were suddenly getting processed, although some Twitter posters wrote that they have since been shut off. The data from Arkham Intelligence might be a conservative estimate of FTX's balance history because there may be wallet addresses that haven't been disclosed to the public. FTX's average total balances between October 1 and November 4 was $7.9 billion, and stood at $8.4 billion as of November 5, Arkham data shows. The balances then dropped considerably to $1.1 billion as of November 10. The rush for the exits coincided with a steep plunge in the price of the FTX's in-house exchange token, FTT. From October 1 through November 4, the FTT price ranged from a lower bound of $22 and an upper bound of $26. Then, all of a sudden, the floor fell out. FTT had sunk to about $2 as of press time. Sam Bankman-Fried, SBF, tweeted Thursday that FTX saw roughly. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.